The 39th Annual CSUN Assistive Technology Conference, March 18th to 22nd, 2024, at the Anaheim Marriott. The premier forum on technology for all persons with disabilities, bringing together researchers, practitioners, educators, and innovators. Attend workshops, keynote address, educational sessions, exhibits, and networking events. Share knowledge, innovations, best practices.
This conference has everything. We've got shows, we've got exhibit centers, we've got new technology, emerging technology, AI, VR. It's all over the place. It's all here, as it is every single year. That's what I love about this conference.
Mind-blowing. The diversity of access, accessibility options, the different ways that people interact with each other. I love meeting so many different people today.
I love the fact that everybody's here internationally. And not only that, people like me who are blind, we have an opportunity to speak to and people like Amazon, give our opinion to people that really want to listen and who have the ability to do something about it.
Getting to meet all of the people and learn more about all the different kinds of technology that people have to offer.
Connect, engage, learn.
That aha moment that people get when I'm at a session and they come up after the session and say, hey, I can't believe I learned this. And it's some aha moment that just makes me really feel like they're getting the information and they can go back and make more accessible content.
We're really learning a lot of new technologies and we're seeing a lot of new innovations coming out of the accessibility space.
It's a well-rounded event and I think it's really good. Year after year, it has the support and the technology that we all need.
My favorite thing about CSUN is all of the relationships that I've been building. I love networking and meeting new people.
It's just been a great week being surrounded by so many people who are equally as passionate about accessibility.
Promoting a more inclusive world for everyone, the CSUN Assistive Technology Conference.